David, I want to ask you, why have you been quiet? Silent. Recently, because we've had, there's a new project Mr. Seed has just done. We're going to talk about that. But you've not had you for a while.
Let me try and explain something. You see, it's not that I've been that silent. The thing is, when you... ukishazoesha watu that una release back to back, when you're silent for like 2 months, they start questioning you. Like, you understand? Because it's not like nimekuwa silent for so long.
No. Nasikia waambie ukweli.
Right.
Alinikosea nikakuwa CEO.
Is that really what happened?
So wewe kwa personal, sikuwa kuingia huko, but sasa unaona ameingia. Sawa. Huu jamaa.
What happened?
Tell me what happened.
We were voting and then I vote against Mimi, nikashinda bado.
The question was...
What?
The question was... Let me answer.
Please.
So, one day, the real CEO was traveling somewhere.
Okay.
So we had to vote on the person who was to sit on his seat until the time that he will return.
Okay.
So, I don't know. My brother wanted the seat, but I really didn't know that he wanted the seat.
No, let me explain.
I didn't.
Okay.
The thing is,
I didn't want.
We're going to come.
So there's a manager at EMB, who I think he's the oldest there. Sorry for him. He's called Kyoko. So I thought it was wise if we just give him a chance to lead the company for some days. So I voted for Kyoko. So because people love me at EMB, they saw me voting for Kyoko. They all followed me.
But why was I?
Wait.
Okay, continue.
But then, just a single person voted for Mr. Seed. Miss Konadwe Seed and Atakayo Seed. But the CEO overruled his vote zote na kachagua Seed na yo vote moja. Una understand? From hapo, Seed anajuanga sini mabro na Miss Kumvotia. Miss Konadwe Seed and Ataka Kulid. Jumina Jua Seed. Sorry to say, Seed ni mtu wapendi mambo mingi. Ayange lead watu wengi hivo. Sikumvotia. So, aka catch. Jua najua sisi tunakuanga maboys na mimi siwezi mvutia. Mimi ningejua je anataka sit. So ku catch naende amekuwa ameachwa nini nilionifanye video the next week akakataa kunifanyia video.
Really?
This guy mwone.
You said no.
Of course yes.
So
akakataa video. That's very bad.
For real?
Na rafiki yake ikatoka.
Baga next year.
Why?
Imagine.
Why?
Kumbumzisha kwanza tu atupie.
But he told you he didn't know that you wanted to.
Mimi nilipigiwa. Nikaambiwa nataka usimame. Nikakataa. Alafu lakini kulingana ile watu kuvote vote akani vote. Huyu ali. Unaona huyu ametoa juzi. Huyu alinivote ini.
So okay, but that's not right. I mean, that's being a dictator. That
yes.
If we're not on your side, you're going to not release our music.
That's the way the world is.
Is that really how the world is?
Yeah.
I thought being in the gospel industry, you would be different.
Thank you.
I'm different.
Like you would run your business differently.
Okay. Actually, let me try explain something. Let me try explain something. First, he had an issue with the song that I wanted to release. I even went the extra mile of choosing another song that I knew he would like. And he liked that song, okay. You understand? But he still went ahead and cancelled my shoot. So Missy understand. Right.
So how is this coming out right now when we're live? And when you were together, you guys
the
are
thing
bruised.
Is, I did... Shetani anainama, anainuka. Naona moto mwenyewe anatoroka. Anainama, anainuka. Anaona moto mwenyewe anatoroka. Huyu Yesu amekuwa dadi, amekuwa na mimi mchungaji wa mimi. Atakuendeaje? Siwezi wari ni mchungaji wa namna ngangana. Ngana na mambo ya jana. Jana tumwachie Bwana. Bwana kile mimi nataka mjue. Uokoka ndo mtindo. Uokoka ndo mtindo.